Hello, everybody.
Hello. Nice to see you all.
Welcome to our soul evening. We're going to do a few soul songs, maybe new ones that we'd like to do in choir when we all get back together.
From our heart and soul.
Rescue Me. Here you go. Rescue me and take me in your arms. Rescue me. I want you tender charms, cause I'm alone and I'm blue. I need you and your love to come on and rescue me.
Come on, baby, and rescue me. Come on, baby, and rescue me. Cause I need you by my side. Can't you see that I'm
unexpected ending for me. I thought it was going to go on a bit longer. Anyway, we hope you enjoyed that.
You'll never be lonely singing like that, babe. I tell you. Heart and soul. Heart and soul.
There we go.
All the way.
So yes. This one is Stop in the Name of Love, and it was performed by... Diana Ross, wasn't it?
Stop! Oh, yeah, of course it was, yeah.
I think so.
Supremes.
Yeah. The Supremes. Yeah. Here we go. Let's give this one a go.
Stop in the name of love before you break my heart. Baby, baby, I'm aware of where you go each time you leave.
It is her sweet. But each time you are together, I'm so afraid of losing you forever. Stop in the name of love before you break my heart. Stop in the name of love before you break my heart. Stop in the name of love before you break my heart. Yeah, that was quite fun. It was all right, that.
I like that.
Yeah, I'm real. Groovy. I remember when she and I were in a choir together and we did that with complete choreography.
Stop.
Yeah, absolutely. We'll have to bring that back. Anyway, absolutely. Yeah, so we enjoyed that one.
Lovely song there. So what are we going to do next, Jules?
So we're going to do some Barry White.
Barry White. Yes, just like in Ally McBeal, where everyone dances in and out the toilets.
Oh, I'll take your word for it. Before my time.
Okay.
Here we go. Hope you enjoy this.
And the answer to all of my dreams. You're my sun, my moon, my guiding star, my kind of wonderful. That's what you are. I know, I know there's only one like you. There's no way they could ever have made it to. You're all I'm living for. Your love I'll keep forevermore. You're my first, my last, my everything. So many things, a love so new, only you could bring. Can't you see if you make me feel this way? You're like a first morning dew on a brand new day. I see so many ways that I can love you till the day I die. You're my reality, yet I'm lost in a dream. You're my first, my last, my everything. Everything. Yeah.
that was fun.
It was groovy.
It was. We haven't done that for ages, have we?
No, I like that.
Yeah.
My first, my last, and so on.
So we've got my guy then.
Oh, this is you, isn't it?
It is.
It's not one that I sing, I don't think. It's definitely one that you sing. Never a truer word spoken.
That's a lovely song, isn't it?
It's very nice.
Isn't it nice?
Yes, I like my part. My guy, like that.
My very guy, yeah. Lovely. Yeah. Right then.
Super. What have we got next? So we're going to do a newer one, this one, I believe.
Yes, this is a Billy Joel one, also made famous by Westlife.
It was. It's very soulful, though, and we like it. Here it comes.
It is Uptown Girl.
Uptown girl, she'd been living in her uptown world. I bet she's never had a backstreet guy. I bet her mama never told her why. I'm gonna try for an uptown girl. She'd been living in a white bread world. As long as anyone with heart. She's looking for a downtown man. That's what I am. And when she knows what she wants from her tie, and when she wakes up, she makes up her mind. She'll see I'm not so tough just because I'm in love with an uptown girl. I've seen her in her uptown world. She's getting tired of her high-class toys and all the presents from her uptown boys. She's got
You know I can't afford to buy her clothes. But maybe someday when my ship comes in, she'll understand what kind of guy I've been. And then I'll win. And when she's walking, she's looking so fine. And when she's talking, she'll say that she's mine. She'll say I'm not so tough just because I'm in love with an uptown girl. She's been living in a right-town world as long as anyone with heart can. And now she's looking for a downtown man. That's what I am.
One of my favourites, well, that one.
It's lovely. It's a good
song. So now we're going to finish with one of our choir favourites. We couldn't have done a Motown and Soul set without Build Me Up Buttercup.
Do you think they saw me having my glass of grog there? Wasn't very professional, that, was it? Quick swig of the old, you know.
I think it was fine.
You'll have to forgive me over in Kirkeen. Here we go.
They used to lager shandies from us, aren't they?
Yes. That's what that was, in a wine glass.
How we miss those lager shandies. Oh, we do.
Why do you build me up buttercup,
baby, just to let me down?
Let me down and mess me around.
And then worst of all, you never call, baby, when you say you will.
Say you will.
But I love you still.
I need you more than anyone, darling. You know that I had from the start.
So build me up
buttercup, don't break my heart. I'll be over at 10, you told me time and again, but you're late. I wait around and then I went to the door. I can't take anymore, it's not you. You let me down again, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, hey, hey. Baby, I try to find
hey.
A little time and I'll make you
hey,
happy.
Hey, I'll be home,
I'll be
beside the phone waiting for you.
Say you will.
Say yeah, you will.
What do you build me up?
Build me up, buttercup, baby,
just to let me down.
Let me down and mess me around.
And then worst of all,
you never call, baby,
when you say you will.
Say you will.
Well, we hope you've enjoyed our set. We've done something a bit different tonight, haven't we?
We've
done some songs we wouldn't usually, but we've given it a go and we hope you've enjoyed it.
I hope you've had a lovely time and we're looking forward to seeing you so soon.
We can't wait.
Not going to be too long, I hope. Look after yourselves. See you
soon.
Take care.
Bye-bye.
Bye.